Assault.
Devlin's thrown that in the pot too.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Because Sergeant Smith just isn't made that way. When he shot that arms dealer, he really felt it was hard for him, but in the thick of it, I think he made the right call.
OK.
And what you said about undercover relationships spilling over into real life, you're right. And it's because that never happened that I trust Sergeant Smith completely.